So this is another tarot card reading, general reading for August 2020. This one's a love reading. And these ones I actually didn't even shuffle, but that I just automatically grabbed the cards. So two cards that I just was called to pull. Is that balance again? Temperance. So balancing, let's say, fantasy and reality. Balance between the two. This is a love reading, so this message is saying that don't be too far up, don't be too far down. Just try to stay balanced, feel the good, allow it, accept it. And if there's any doubts, perhaps, sometimes having doubts can bring you back to reality. So it depends. But this is a beautiful card, a beautiful message. And then we have the Queen of Swords. Queen of Swords and the King of Cups. So this makes sense that this is a love reading because these can represent two people. You most likely are one of them. If you're drawn to watch this video, then there's a feminine energy and a masculine energy. Doesn't matter what you relate to most, you can relate to both those types of energies. I know I do. So, the Queen of Swords, she has her stuff together. This feminine energy, like all thoughts and nagging doubts and negativity, just chop. No more. Bye! So she's sitting on her throne and she can speak up. She can speak for herself. She basically knows what she needs and wants. And then for the masculine energy, we have King of Cups, which is amazing to have for masculine energy because the cups represent emotions, feelings. So this man has it all that in check. So not only is he a king, and he's got his emotions in check and is in charge of his emotions as well as his thoughts. So this is a beautiful love reading. The energy that you're thinking or feeling about, whether it's masculine or feminine, is a good one. And these two together make a good team. And maybe for them to be a good team, they have to balance out the two different parts of the relationship, the emotional part and the, how do you describe that? You know, when that masculine energy does what he needs to do to make others around him feel secure. So basically, balance between your thoughts and your emotions. And you may not be, well, you wouldn't click on the video for the book reading if you weren't interested in something about it. I'm going to make this video short. Hopefully that makes sense.